Late breaking, we're talking about a string of fires now in southwest Oklahoma City, including a new vehicle fire.
We have been all over the story since the very beginning, and it's just been continuing to build here. Eyewitness News 5's Erin Guy is live now near Southwest 43rd and Blackwell. They're joining us by phone. Erin, what's happening now?
Well, I just arrived on that car fire. It's actually a truck that went up in flames. I can tell you that the fire's out, and you can see some minimal damage here. We have a police officer on scene. I want to show you some of the video that we have. We're talking three sheds that caught on fire right in the same city block, and then they've also had reports of car fires early this morning and reports of vandalism. That's some news information we're getting in right now. Also in the same area, firefighters say this is suspicious. It's all happening within the last couple of hours. In the same areas, they called police in to do a report to start investigating. I can tell you, police helicopter has been up in the air searching for some possible suspects, people who may be responsible, may be involved. Now, police and fire say there are also some graffiti and gang symbols in the near the sheds that burn. They say that that's also suspicious. So they are investigating, and they've got their hands full this morning, that's for sure. For now, we're live in Southwest Oklahoma City. Erin Guy, Eyewitness News 5.